Welcome to the GSA and Kahoot e-learning series. In this video, we will look at how to download the documents submitted for a CILP project. When a region submits documents, the GSA portfolio group will be notified. Look at the blue bar at the top of your screen and make sure you are at the GSA partition. Open the CILP app from the app launcher. The app opens to the CILP Calls sub-app. Switch to CILP Document Repository and select the first project. You are able to download an individual document by clicking on the blue dots at the end of the item row and selecting Download. Or you can click Download Files at the top of the form. It will prompt you to select a location, and it will create a zip file with all of the documents that were available in the project. And that's it. You have the CILP files from the project. You can move on to the next project and repeat the process. Please watch the CILP Creating the Call and the CILP Regional Response e-learning videos for help with the rest of the CILP process. Thank you for watching. If you need assistance with Kahoot, please reach out to Kahoot Support at gsa.gov.